Welcome back to my channel for another gameplay video. Today we are playing the third round for our tournament for the Cry for Blood Rookie Kit, where you can win figures such as Batman, Huntress, as well as a brand new scout of Nightwing. And today is our round 3 for our tournament, where you can only play common, uncommon and rare figures. So it's your normal standard 200 points for the tournament. And today I'll be playing this
fight. I am back.
It's back.
After 2 months hiatus. And let me introduce my team.
I'll be running the same team as I did in the past few rounds. I'll be playing Ghost Rider for 25 points, Blackheart 50 points, Kassar 50 points, 25 points, Strange for the Magic Square Ever, as well as Robin Reyes with 20 points. And I have a couple of, at the beginning of the game, abilities, so I'm going to generate my Zabu over here. As you can see, this is my own token. Branding. As well as Avengers team ability.
I am going to select Mystics.
Okay, and hi, what are you playing today?
I am playing Monsters. Ish.
Harry people.
Mystical. Because he doesn't know. So, yeah, it's from the Wheels of Vengeance set. So, I wasn't able to play each character.
So how are your past two games first round?
The first one was horrible. My team wiped out my team. Because of my team. So,
my first game didn't go so well. I was throwing quick misses with the wrong person or all people's numbers. So my first game, I wanted to hit and track. Never happened. Then he just died. The second game, he succeeded his attacks, but maybe he's too good because he KO'd the figure before he can track that.
Oh, you're trying to do that.
Ghost Rider for this tournament because Johnny Blaze is one of my favorite characters, and this was the version that I haven't tried yet since Wings of Vengeance. And I knew in normal modern age this guy was just not right. So maybe I can use him. Well, he wasn't so successful in the first game, second game, alright, and hopefully third game.
I wanted to try his sweeping chain. Yep. So it's giant reach to close, make a close attack. I get more of the same.
Everyone
else.
but if he's going to drive
him. He's going to ride
him. No, he's going to ride on top. Ride on
top. Oh, yeah.
So actually get a second version, remove the base so that you can try to squeeze him.
Oh, yeah, remove the base and then put it on top.
You can. But let's just say I take out his legs, and I cut the top half, I roll for the shoe already.
Yeah, then
you
can.
Maybe I'm not trying that.
Okay, everybody, sorry.
Okay,
over to go?
Yes, we could go. Okay, so I am going first, yeah. So all three games I actually managed to go first. So thank you, Indians.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to start with a leadership role. Alright, my hips.
forget. It's okay.
Oh, I forgot about that. I was keep thinking about it. That'll be more penetrating than I will continue the rest of my move with four squares. 1, 2, 3, one action. Action of 2. I will use one shot. I'm going to cross
the resolution to what the adjacent character make a move of power action.
One
the resolution.
Oh, nice. I'm cross 2 to because my move is cross 2.
Okay, so I'm going to play 1, 2, 3, 1
action to move 3 action. I'm going to run short. Energy explosion, target I think it's 6 for him just now.
Oh no! Can I cross? Report.
Alright.
Oh no!
Okay, great! Yes! Trade damage! Because energy explosion is 2 hits, but because of 2 hits, it drops 3. But you can reduce it. Super sensors. Hey, no super sensors, just 2 hits. Doesn't want to take damage.
Hello!
Okay. They do new things.
Yeah.
and then I'm like, hey.
Siap, kembali.
Okay. Leadership. By using a success of the new Sabu car is
in the game. Let me find out. I think that would be the best.
Action. One.
Yeah, one.
I don't have leadership
anymore.
It's the sub. 10 to 17. Hits. Okay. Big blitz. 6 damage. 2 damage. Okay. One. Better than nothing. Ah, 6
damage.
Okay,
carry
on. But I'm not here.
But I will expose myself
to
part of the
I don't have any best friends.
Yeah,
well,
Thank you.
面前会去。
对，是有声 boring
的。After
Starbucks。
Thank you.
two right, then I got three. Cause your last pick made only stopping well, then I get three boss rush.
Oh, you're three boss rush.
Okay, let's try that. Try that. The boss rush, you're also...
Oh,
that's right. Okay, how can I do it? How can I do
it? I'll take two.
Okay.
I don't feel like it.
And then
to you?
Never again.
Oh my god, 95 points, it's so
easy.
Paper.
The damage dealt by him is eventually like very cool. You can drag someone who will but 95 points. This is
very pricey.
They should make him 65?
75?
75? How do you enjoy it?
Honestly, this was supposed to be the first game. I don't have this thing, but he's a good attacker if you roll the moon trap, right?
Yeah.
So
you say you cannot choose when you want to land, you can change when you want to
play. So like the previous time, I always roll 16. I never gotten a
and then you get the plus one effect when it's 2
times.
Well, I didn't get to try his chain this time. I feel like the chain is very risky.
I wish he had a Sonic so that maybe he has a further range instead of a charge.
Yeah, it gives him a way to escape even if he...
When after he's done attacking.
Yeah,
I think
Sonic is good. And there's no minimum DC. So, you roll a 1, you just shoot 1.
For me, I feel like he's paying too much points on this. Like friendly characters gain defenders and mystics. But that's only if you don't die at the back.
Yeah. And also, I actually want to try to didn't get to the same
distance. So,
wait. So, when you use me, he deals normal damage. And after that, you know, he may take it already for free.
I mean, 85 points for sure. At first, I was thinking to try to move the black card or try to move the one more extra spot.
Yeah.
But I thought, okay, if I stop your mobility with black card,
Yes. When you took out the black card further, now he needs to move on his own, which is a bit more difficult.
I was looking at him also, he's stuck with the charge.
Yeah.
But very nice. I mean, his defenses are very high numbers and everything. So that I find maybe these two riders are a bit very expensive for what they do. But how much points can we actually discount them that you know, see playable?
Five.
I wish his stand was maybe 80 points. I wish was 80 points.
Oh, 80 points, it would make me more playable.
Then for this guy, 50? But 50 with such high defense number also doesn't feel right.
Yeah. 50.
So I do hope you enjoyed this gameplay video between me and Kai. And if you could, give a like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!